love the load. There we go. Everybody dividing the trap cam. My buddy, and this is his road. He's attacking problems with people coming in here, obviously. Good guy, gave us access to the road. Known him forever, haven't seen him in years, but just a great guy. Thanks, Christian. Yeah, it's gonna be slow going. Also, probably, I'm in low, so. And I keep it full wheel drive, it's just easier on the bike. ATV for those that don't like using the bike. I ride both, so who gives a shit? This beautiful piece of land. He had his cut not that long ago, well, 2006, so about 14 years. Clear cut out. That's up here with one of the old railway bed. My road and my mom's road. And right to the house. Easy peasy. As long as all the machinery holds together. And for those that have wondered, I towed the last, I want to say 60 kilometers doing this through. And I got stuck a few times early on with a different trailer with a breakdown. With the trailers. So I burned a lot of gas there, and I burnt in total with top speeds of like 25 and stuff, 10 liters. So it doesn't cost a lot of money doing this. In fact, because they've already knocked down the trees as well, I haven't even put a tank of gas through my saw, and we're already, we hauled out, it must be 2-4 or more. So we've done well. My brother had to go home, family man, of course. It'll be on Sunday afternoon now. 1:22 to be precise. And I'll just pause here while I'm